We are building the haunted house.
You can hold the door open. That'd be great. I feel like I should get a shot of you.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
Very welcome.
I am a runner. For those of you who have played Last of Us, you'll get that.
Ooh,
this is awesome.
Explain what you are doing for the haunted house.
I'm killing people so that I can eat them.
Well, because actually,
I eat
she's
their brains. Yes, I'm performing lobotomies, but I use their brains for food and sell them on the black market.
Ah.
They go for a lot of money.
And this is my partner.
I'm just putting on my shirt.
My other runner.
Silence of the Lambs.
Trying to get on a shirt.
Oh my gosh.
It's like gross and sticky.
Yeah, this might want to go down the government.
I don't know if we're partners in crimes. These are best.
This is a helper, and what are you doing for the haunted house?
Cutting stuff.
Oh my god, that's so creepy. So let's see. Okay, we got some dead body dragon that's gonna be going on back here. That will be cool.
Costco.
That is amazing.
Is anyone good with box cutters?
Oh my gosh.
I am. I'm good with knives.
I'm good with knives.
Swiss Army knives.
Aren't we all good with knives? Aren't we?
Careful though.
We are. Yeah, watch out.
Yeah, no.
Okay. So then this is the nice, happy for the little kids haunted house here. And we got some workers going down. And we got...
It's a diamond.
Run, Maya! It's wild!
Celebrity.
Making memories. Setting. Making memories.
All right.
Dreams.
Sorry, crazy people. How are
they? Oh, I'm sorry. He's a drama queen.
Oh, wait, where's Kate's wig?
I got moves, though.
Okay, someone just put cotton on my face. Someone just put...
Hey, guys. I'm spooky.
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough that this problem lies in me. From the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because. Touch isn't dark enough that this problem lies in me. I'm only a man. So we have just finished, and Kira, how do you feel?
Achy everywhere, like this limp you see is not me trying to act, I'm actually limping.
How do you feel?
I feel really tired and hot and sweaty, and just
don't we all? I agree. How do you feel?
I can do a little brain operation on you.
Exactly.
So that was the evening.